Shirley, we really do need to. Come on.